That's some noise!
What's there? Huh?
Ah, Shaitan!
Stupid bats!
Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance.
Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear.
I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Damn. How many of them are there? Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! Passage to the spring! Let's go! Another penguin! My filter's almost done for! Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's talk about it without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and have it coming.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
GPS over here. Do everything.